was the infamous 501st Legion from the Clone Wars in Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope? In fact, they were, and we see them in the opening sequence of the movie. The stormtroopers that bore the Tantive IV, which Princess Leia is on, are the clones we know and love that rep the blue-colored armor in the Clone Wars. They were still wreaking havoc across the galaxy under their old general, Anakin Skywalker, but of course, who is now Darth Vader. And touching enough, they were nicknamed Vader's Fist.